A 7-seater minibus carrying 10 people plunged into a 10-metre deep river in Pinghai County in the city of Jiangzhou at around 3 p.m. on Wednesday last week. The driver was apparently steering to avoid a landslide, the county's publicity department said in a statement. 5 people on board the vehicle were able to swim to safety. However, 5 child passengers had remained missing. 5 days later, their small bodies were retrieved from downstream.